Samsung Galaxy Note 2 brings the big brother of the Galaxy range in line with Samsung Galaxy S3, both in terms of design and Android OS experience. The screen is, wait for it, even bigger. It measures 5.5 inches as opposed to 5.3 inches on the original Note, making for a taller and marginally heavier device, though it is slightly narrower and slimmer. The Super AMOLED screen has a lower 1280x720 resolution, which seems strange on a bigger display. The processor has been boosted to 1.6 quad-core model, and thankfully the battery has followed suit. It is now 3100 mAh, making it a longer lasting. The OS is Android 4.1 Jelly Bean and comes updated with original Samsung features such as Smart Stay, which keeps the screen on as long as it detects a face in front of it. The trade-off in our minds is Samsung's insistence on pre-loading bags of software and app that most people will probably do better without. One thing we think Samsung has got it right is the feeling in the hand. It is comfortable as such a big phone could be thanks to the light. Slim specifications and sensible placements of the buttons, which are in reach but out of the way of the where you hold the phone. Of course, the Note 2 is at its best when making the most of the screen. Browsing the internet, there is simply much more information at your fingerprints thanks to the extra inches. Well, text is that much easier to read. Switch to video, and well, it's similar in character to the S3. It can't match its similar sibling for a sharpness or overall punch, but it is still colorful, detailed and comfortable to watch. Sonically it is strong, delivering music with decent punch and detail, sounding full-bodied. In the camera department, there is a respectable 8-megapixel rear-facing snapper with autofocus that can be adjusted on the screen and on LED flash. Interestingly, the front-facing camera, which is capable of HD recording, is now just 1.9 megapixels, down slightly from the 2 megapixels on one on the original Note. You can expect all picture editing modes and features seen on S3, including face detecting and best photo to be on board as well. The flash is pretty bright on a first use, as unexpected pictorial targets found out, but does manage to pick out colors impressively. Things can get a little blurry the more you zoom in, but it is up there with some of the best smartphone snappers on the market. The S Pen input tool is better and has some neat new features. The Note app pop up when you pull out the styles, for example, and it will appeal most to those whose text input skills aren't as finely handed as some. There is a heck of a lot here in every sense, from the huge screen to wealth of features, from S Pen to S Voice, and most of it hits the mark. The verdict. For all this, Galaxy Note 2's size will no doubt be the biggest aspect for most people to think about. But you can rest assured that if you do want that big screen, everything else this smartphone offers is more than up to scratch.